What is up, my YouTube? What's up, all my subscribers? What's up, all my people watching? My bad, guys. The ride's gonna be a little shitty. The streets here in Colorado are shitty. And I'm in the work truck, you know? So it's gonna be that bad. But imagine, this is why I don't drive my other trucks. Because today I'm happy because it's Friday. And I got the call that my era is done. Not only just that, I just seen the cameras. I got a notification. My turbo is here for the Sierra. So we are on crunch time. Compas los de On the Gas y luego a lo mejor los de Midnight Performance de allá de Houston y varios van a venir de California, Texas, de Oklahoma, de todos lados van a venir al evento. So asegúrense de venir. Colorado Truck Wars, también Colorado Truck Madness. Van a ser dos días separados. Si tienen preguntas, mándenle mensaje a la Colorado Truck Madness o a Abel Picasso. Él le puede dar más información del evento, pero no se les vaya a pasar. Hay que ir al evento porque va a estar chingón. So, anyways, like I said, we're on crunch time. It's time to get the Sierra ready. Right now we're driving. I gotta drop off some material, as y'all see in the back of on the diesel. I'm gonna take it to the guys right now. And then after that, I'm gonna try to go get a trailer and then go pick up the Sierra. So, see how it looks, you know, finished product. Still need the wheels put on. Right now I just got the SS wheels from the clone. So once I get the drag pack on, we'll also do that today in the video, see how it looks. Today's gonna be a pretty long vlog, so y'all stay tuned.
7 hours later.
All right, guys, so we're back. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it to get the truck today. Kind of got busy due with it's being Friday and all, so you know, gotta go pay the guys and stuff, so in traffic and everything. So barely getting off right now. It's pretty late and my painter had something to do today, so he's like, hey, you want to just pick it up tomorrow? So I told him, yeah, I'll just pick it up tomorrow, so I won't be in a hurry. So let's find a trailer to go get it. But we are now home. I'm excited because I'm ready to look at my turbo. So are y'all ready to go do some unboxing, some turbo unboxing? Sent out from Bullseye Power. So shout out to Bullseye Powered Turbos. Got me right with this turbo. Shout out to Bill. Got me with the right setup. So boy, Danny right now is bringing the turbo. So let's see, put it inside, boy. So like I had told you guys, I had gotten it in the mail and here he is. Is that shit heavy or what? Huh? A little bit. So como les dije, raza, llegó el turbo. Ahorita lo vamos a abrir. Here's the turbo. Shout out my boy Danny. He wants to go grab it for me. Shh. Hold on. You about ready to open it? My nigga said he ready to open it. Excuse the mess we have back there. Anyways,
with the lighter.
Here's a clone. Shout out Bullseye Power Turbos. Y'all see? That's how we rock with. Alright, bro. Open this shit up.
I'll let you open it.
All right, I'll unbox it. Fuck it. So, unfortunately, we're not going for the truck today, but we do have some good news. We're going to unbox the turbo. As y'all see, we got it right here. Shout out Bullseye Power Turbos. I'm waiting for it for a while, but it's finally here. Let's unbox it, and it's crunch time for La Sierrita, so y'all stay tuned. And my boy right here, pull it out.
Hey, on that lighter.
It's in the truck. So we're going to be unboxing the Jeezy, as y'all see. Anyways, aquí andamos. No fuimos por la troca porque se me hizo tarde, pero llegamos a la casa y hay que abrir el turbo. Me acaba de llegar, lo ordené del Bullseye Power Turbo Charger. So si ustedes quieren uno de ahí, ordénenlo. Está muy chingón en los turbos. Es el que tengo en la clone también, nomás que ese es más chiquito que este. So vamos a abrir el turbo, vamos a ver cómo se mira. Let's go ahead and open the turbo. Let's see how this shit looks. The unboxing video. Shout out Bullseye Power Turbos. Let's see how this bad boy looks. Man, talk about good rapping. Oh shit! Y'all see that? Damn! Shout out Bullseye Power. got all the specs right here. Shout out Bullseye Power. My turbo's here. Let's go ahead and get her out. Oh man, this bitch is empty. So this shit is heavy as a motherfucker. This is big as fuck, dude. So here's my turbo. It's almost, this is huge, dude.
No shit.
This is big. God damn. So let's see how this one does. This one is actually not going in this one, but it's going in the Sierrita. So this right here is the turbo we're gonna put in the Sierrita. So y'all stay tuned for that video. Damn, son. Damn, look at that shit. God damn, son.
Hey, bro, don't get that shit on my seats, bro. Mobbing in the Bentley smoking moon. Hey, rocks. Hey. Pocket full of motherfucking blue. Guap. Half an ounce in my Gucci two. Socks. For the summertime, got a new drop. Trapper slash rapper slash bad bitch. Snatching, come here. Baby mama mad. She said you live like a bachelor. So what? So what?
First, I don't want my dogs. My nigga Danny right here. Y'all see this fucking turbo? This turbo's fucking huge. It's fucking big. Yeah, it actually looks pretty small in pictures, but actually bigger than my head. They get a good angle, but this turbo is motherfucking big. I didn't think it was gonna be this big compared to the one it has right now. But anyways, the reason why they took so long with this turbo was because I wanted it polished as well. So not only did they get down with making the turbo, but they went ahead and polished the cover. So shout out Bullseye Powered. Let's see how this shit works. Like I said, today we're not gonna be able to go to for the Sierra, but tomorrow we will be going. We'll be making a vlog, and then we're gonna go hook up a trailer to it, to the diesel. We're gonna go get the Sierra. So y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna go ahead and make those all one vlog, but this is part one of unboxing video of the GMC Sierra Turbo, and we're gonna go pick up the GMC. So no se pudo ir por la troca hoy, pero mañana la mañanita vamos a ir por ella. Vamos a agarrar una traila y vamos a meter el todo un blog todo junto. So esta es la parte una de agarrar el turbo de la Sierrita. Como pueden ver, aquí está el pinche turbote que le ordenamos a la Sierrita.
Watch it, boy.
¡Oh, la mierda!
Damn, boy.
Pero este es el pinche turbo que la... Pero esto es lo que ocupamos, algo leve. Algo leve nomás. Nothing too crazy. We still haven't fixed the part I fucked up the other day. As y'all can see in the previous vlogs, that I haven't done. Still editing it. Hopefully I'll have it up tonight or tomorrow. But this one is also about ready to come out. So y'all stay tuned on both of these badass race trucks. And I'll see y'all tomorrow in tomorrow's vlog.